student publications that used to come out. This is News and Views, one of the earliest student publications, which also had issues on women. A number of articles we have engaged comes from News and Views. It used to be a paper where students used to write on, or faculties also. This is another News and View volume of News and Views. And we have another one which reflects the papers which used to be published outside of Ethiopia. These are Addis Ababa University centered publications, but the students started to move into other countries and started their own publications. One of them is Challenge, and we have a sample publication here. Challenge used to be published in North America. We have the English, the Amharic version of specifically dealing with women's questions, Tanesh Ethiopiawit. Especially this magazine has a landmark moment whereby issues on women started to come out as a special issue, only focusing on the questions of women, but also lives of women generally within the student movement. So the student movement had its own publications and it had its own evolution on dealing with the women's questions. So it used to be one of the mainstream publication part, but then later on around late 60s and 70s, it started producing its own special issues on women. So it shows that there is an evolution on how the women's question was engaged, but also how women in the movement started to take part in this movement. The news shows us the engagement about women's life as students in the university. Challenge and Tanesh Ethiopiawit show us how the questions of women start to be a special issue publication on their own. And we do have another one, which is the Revolutionary Call, or what we call Abiot, which started to come out in the early 70s. So this is one of the sampling exhibitions that we brought in from the archival research that we have done. So the other section of this room is the oral history section, whereby we, as I said earlier, we tried to create a multimedia exhibition. So that by multimedia, we mean that it engages different genres. Different genres and different forms into dealing with the research. So the research looked into the archives, but it also talked to some of the participants of Ethiopian student movement, especially the women, to do oral history interviews about their lives in the Ethiopian student movement and how they view the evolution and emergence of the women's question in the Ethiopian student movement. So that section has two parts. One is one of the displays that we have tried to present because we began this research from an oral history transcribed archive which is placed in the Ethiopian Studies Library, which has been done in 2005. There was an oral history project that Professor Bahar Zoudi conducted to write about the history of Ethiopian student movement, and a section was dedicated on how the Ethiopian student movement raised the question of women. So when we tried to do this, when we were dealing with our research, one of the founding resources we had to look into was this transcribed oral history document, which dedicated itself into covering on the women's question, which kind of indicated for us, it gave us a site to engage with the necessary to do a comprehensive history of women in the Ethiopian student movement on their own. So with that invitation, we conducted an oral history. We are still continuing to interview them, but we conducted a number of oral history interviews, which we are also displaying in this speaker here. Where it's played. So normally when a viewer would come and would sit here and listen to the oral history documentation, this one is a curated version of the oral history section. So we have the archival section, and we do have the background research, which is displayed here, and we do have the voice of women which were interviewed during this research. So this section is about the oral history and archival section. The archival has a sample from the main library, Ethiopian Studies, and this is our research output, which came out of our history
documented already. Thanks, which is in place.